Many, many years ago, in a large industrial city in Yorkshire, lived a little chimney sweep whose name was Tom. He worked for a very cruel man called Mr. Grimes, who more often than not would vent his anger on the poor little lad. One morning, Tom asked Grimes got up very early. Grimes had orders to go to Sir John Carter's house in the country to sweep the chimney.
What does thou want with washing myself?
I don't care for you.
Just care for me.